All right, Shag fam. Welcome back to Syllable Holic. It's your syllabologist, Dr. Lyrical Luck. If you're new to the channel and you enjoy bar breakdowns or you would have fun helping me diagnose your favorite artists, smash that subscribe button. I welcome you to the Shag family as well. If you guys just want to help support the channel or have your request pushed to the top reaction list for me to do next, head down the description below, sign up for a Patreon account to help support the channel. Now, our patient for today is Rittz with the song Win, as requested by one of the OGs, one that's been here since the start, Travis Yazzy. This one's for you, bro. But I have one thing real quick. Y'all, check this out, guys. This is as creative as your boy gets. I made it nice and big, so when I open my doctor coat, I feel like Superman, you know? You know. Anyways, that's as creative as I could get. So if you guys know anyone that's like a good designer or anyone that's like specializes in making shirts, clothing, other merchandise, hit me up in my inbox, send me an email, whatever. I love to collab with you. I'll do like reactions. Obviously, I'll pay for it. But man, that's as creative as I could get. So yeah, with that being said, let's dive in the diagnosis of Rittz with the song Win. This is my first time hearing the song, so all reactions, all breakdowns are going to be raw, uncut, unfiltered, uncensored. All for you guys. So let's get it. Travis Yazzy, this one's for you, bro. Let's find... Get your erections ready to find that bargasm in the bar breakdown. Let's get it.
Yeah. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
It's a trip when you're going down. And you got all them suckers around. You know what I'm talking about?
Yep.
But what's really fucked up is when you get up off your ass, them same sucker that wanted to see you finish, now they got to see you winning. Ooh. And they got to see you winning. Tabernacle.
Yes. All right. So first off, this song is giving me that like slow jams, like end of the night, slow jams kind of vibe already. With the last call background, it kind of makes sense. But he said, those haters, those suckers that wanted to see you finish, see you quit on your dreams, are now the same suckers seeing you win. How powerful is that? Just the best revenge is to kill your haters with success. That's the best revenge, man. Smash that like button if you kill your haters with success. Let's get it.
Cathedral.
Ain't shit changed with the time and the wristwatch. My shit might bind to designers. Dig at the fire and hoodie. This in another gift box. Not the type of rapper you go find us at a thrift shop. Run into my money like a pit boss. Take a trip cross country. My inbox for the titty piss. Make a pit stop. Be your city lip prints on my dick from your lip gloss. Pimp shit.
Bitches. Oh, hold on. Let's catch that little cadence real quick.
Make a pit stop. Be your city lip prints on my dick from your lip gloss. Pimp shit. Bitches always look a shot till them get locked. My celebrity offended me. Somebody must have tipped off. People where I live sitting rhyme on my crib with their phone popping flicks off. Getting flicked off.
Hold up. So obviously someone found his address. Maybe one of his haters. Maybe one of his fans. Found his address, posted it on social media, maybe on the internet. So now people are flooding his house trying to take flicks, right? Now he's flicking them off, doing the Norman Bates standing in his window while they're taking pictures, but with middle fingers. Hell yeah, Rittz.
Upgrade soon, cause I just made 200,000 every time I check my balance on my sign and counting down my rocket ship about the lift up NASA plasma TV 65 fence class up 9-8 scattered out 9-6 class up ground roll splash of a line where it's massive amounts of gas used to have to buy me. Had the fry fish, taking half a knife fear, all the shit inside this. Don't store without having to dive in, making $9 an hour. I barely had enough to buy six.
Whoa, hold up. I caught like a drug scheme there. I could be wrong. Hold on, let me run back. Used to have the fry fizz. I thought he said thizz, like ecstasy. Hold up.
Have a knife fear, all the shit inside this. Don't store without having to dive in, making $9 an hour. I barely had enough to buy six.
Making $9 an hour, I barely had enough to buy SIDS. Like acid. Now, I could be totally wrong. I could be stupid as hell. Just catching it wrong. But I heard fizz. Maybe he's talking about fizz. Ecstasy. Molly, right? I heard meds. And then $9 an hour, he barely had enough to buy SIDS. Like acid. If you guys know what he actually means. I feel like I'm wrong on this. That's just the drug reference I caught because, you know, I am doctor. If you guys know the actual meaning of what SIDS was and what the hell he said, let me know in the comments.
And I ain't tryna say that I'm rich, but I ain't trippin' on a board package. Living more lavish, New York status. Got the horseradish in the eyes, juke on the side, I'm a prime rib. I'm just proud of what I did. When people see you living better, they get bitter, less of dry gin. But I ain't finna let them nestle under my skin. Gang over, I win.
When people see you do better, they compare themselves to dry gin. Oh. Man, there's some powerful meaning behind that. I'm just trying to find a way to convey it. So, when haters see you winning, they compare themselves to dry gin, because usually when you're dry, you're like mad. You have like no sense of personality, no humor. You're just like maybe dead on the inside. Who knows? However you guys interpreted it, let me know in the comments.
Because so much time was spent, because I never had a dime to spend. Situation made it hard to find my strength to convince myself in the end. One day I'd find me win.
Okay.
I knew I'd find me.
Back when he was coming up, him and his friends were in the same boat growing up, broke, right? And now that he's on his come up, the same friends are trying to act cool because they hate to see him win. So when he's around those same friends, is what I'm getting out of that verse or out of that bar, is that they act like they're supportive of him. They act like they want him to do well. But I mean, we're all humans. You could feel the other human's emotion when you're near them, their body language, you could feel it. So he's like, they just hate to see me win when I'm around them. That's powerful.
They hate to see you win, but I'm gonna keep winning again and again and again.
Feel that Tom Brady in the Super Bowl, riding in the vet, they go stay patrol. Rittz on their brown, don't lose control.
Feeling like Brady in the Super Bowl. So it goes back to the mind state. He's feeling like Brady in the Super Bowl. I mean, how many rings does that guy have now? Like 6, 7? Unstoppable. Feeling like Tom Brady in the Super Bowl because he's just a beast. He's always at the top of his game. So that's how he's feeling.
All the work gone, bring another vet. They go stay patrol. Rittz on that brown, don't lose control. All the work gone, bring...
Rittz on that brown, probably the Crown Royal, right? Whiskey, because it's brown.
Another load, don't leave the state out on parole. Safe full of money, kill me for the cold. This is a celebration, like I'll make a toast. Everybody eating, fuck who ate the most. Going coast to coast.
Everybody's eating. F who ate the most. He's saying he's taking his circle and helping them eat too. Helping them complete and follow their dreams. He's not just keeping all the success for himself. He's putting his group, his core group, up with him. That's how you should do it right there, man.
Happy different states, jet skis on the lake. Feds trying to build a case, stabbing your back, smile in your face. Laid back, winners tenning. Home run, ninth inning. Remember day with some pennies. They don't want to see me winning.
That whole imagery in that whole bar was just, it was great. He compared himself to Tom Brady, the mind state, right? He's at the top of his game. And then he's also feeling how it is when you're at the bottom of the ninth inning and you hit that home run and you win for your baseball team. That feeling of excitement, of winning. Oh, man. Smash that like button, man, if you're a fucking winner. Let's do it.
I'm a speed, tripping because I never had a dime to spend. Situation made it hard to find my strength to convince myself in the end. One day I'd find me win. I knew I'd find me win.
Big friends.
They hate to see you win, but I'ma keep eating again and again and again.
I done it all, seen it all. Slick boy, bitch, I was born a ball. Been kicking up dust and stirring up fuss since a young nigga was about 2 feet tall. Been taking trips back and forth out the mall. Fucking up checks and serving hardball. Smoked the best green and shot at dope fiends and hung with niggas who got lawyers on call. But now we gotta deal with the new wave.
Some free- I I like that flow switch up real quick. Hold up, run it back.
Got the dope fiends at home with niggas who got lawyers on call. But now we gotta deal with the new wave. Some fake like Shaq wearing toupees. All the Instagram cap get you melee. 12 adding up shit like fifth grade. Some of the friends we work with ain't to be fucked with. And crab any chance they get. Say that we'll care for you, but steer from you. Too old for that duck shit. Quit acting like.
Yo, talk about facts. You couldn't be more real than that line right there. He said, the same friends that you grow up with are the same ones that steal. Hold up, what'd he say?
Say that we'll kill for you, but steal from you. Too old for that dumb shit.
The same friends that say they'll kill for you and they'll steal for you are the same friends or that will kill for you are the same friends that will steal from you. That's powerful. You got to know your circle, man. I had to cut out some friends like that, man. I grew up with 20 plus years, man. They're on this path and eventually it's going down. And I was just on this path just trying to get better and better, man. Sometimes you got to cut that toxicity out of your life. You know what I'm saying? Smash that like button if you're in the same boat. Cut that toxicity out of your life. Let's go.
Quit acting like you solid when you know you ain't. Whole running through your vein like a blood bank. I mean, this shit just pitiful to hate and get it critical to rub you ain't. Whole running through your vein like a blood bank.
Whole running your vein like a blood bank? Hold up.
I mean, this shit just. Quit acting like you solid when you know you ain't. Whole running through your vein like a blood vein. I mean, this
like a blood vein. So he's pretty much saying you're acting like you're a shooter, but hoe is running in your blood vein. He's saying you don't got the balls.
It's just pitiful to hate and get it critical to rub off on a player like wet paint. Tell your pilot that you're coming when you know you can't. Tell your homie you gon' help him when you know you ain't. Claiming that it's all good, but the shit fake. I can tell if you a lame from a handshake. Round phone getting money, be the man. It's all good, but the shit fake. I can tell if you a lame from a handshake.
I fucking love that line right there. Biggest pet peeve, my biggest pet peeve anyway, is when you go to meet someone new, man to man, right? It's different for ladies. But when you meet man to man, biggest pet peeve, you go to shake their hand and they fucking do one of these things like a limp hand they give you. And you go to grab it, but it's like so awkward. You end up grabbing their fingers or they grab your fingers because they don't know how to shake a hand. Biggest pet peeve. Or you go to shake their hand and you feel like you're going to break it because they have like no grip. They don't do it with their chest. You know what I'm saying? I hate that. Anyway, continuing on.
Ain't claiming that it's all good, but the shit fake. I can tell if you a lame from a handshake. Round phone getting money, be the mandate. At the spot, shit moving like an earthquake. Fuck around, get flipped, bitch, pancake. Do an eight, treat the shit like a mixtape. Say I'm strange, but my clientele.
Doing eight, treat the shit like a mixtape. Whoo.
Norman Bates, open 24/7 with the best rates. Watch the company you keep, streets give or
whoa,
take.
Whoa, whoa.
Clientele, Norman Bates, open 24/7 with the.
Yo, he used Norman Bates too. Oh shit. Clientele feeling like Norman Bates or some shit, man. We on the same page, man. We're on the same page.
Best race. Watch the company you keep, streets give or take. Ain't no perm on my name and I'm still straight.
Ain't no perm on my name and I'm still straight. Because perms are usually like curly, right? Oh, man.
Because I never had a dime to spend. Situation made it hard to find my strength. Take offense myself in the end. One day I'd find me.
Where my lighter's at? Sounds like a lighter song.
I knew I'd find me. I'ma keep waiting again and again and again. Cause so much time was spent. Broke in the same boat with my face. But when I blew, there were more than a few that were trying to act cool, but I knew they hate to see me win. They hate to see you win. But I'ma keep waiting again and again and again.
Hell yeah. Yo. Some content behind that song, man. That was motivational, if anything. Damn, okay. Okay, now, if you guys actually know, who were those other rappers in the song with Rittz? If you guys know who they are, let me know in the comments, because all I'm seeing on this is Rittz. It says Rittz win. So, if you guys know who they are, let me know in the comments. They had some bars too. But, now it's time to diagnose Rittz with the song Win. Does he deserve a refill? Was the song bargasmic? Let me know in the comments what you think. Doctor's orders. Don't hate me, bro. Don't hate me. I'm gonna say no. It had bars. I'm saying no strictly based off of the tempo and how slow it was. I'm not a fan of slow songs, just because I'm one of those guys that is like always up. And those songs are the ones I like the most, the ones that keep you like your energy levels up. So wasn't a bad song at all. It just, I'm saying no strictly based off the tempo. They had some bars though. But if you guys agree with my diagnosis, let me know in the comments. If you don't, also let me know in the comments. Besides that, if you guys just want to help support the channel, have your requests pushed to the top priority list, head down to the description below, sign up for a Patreon account. Besides that, help your boy out. Smash that subscribe, smash that like button, hit that notification bell so you know when I drop new content. Besides that, I'll see all y'all on your bar breakdown follow-up. Peace.